Aggravate makes your bleeds that you applied before better. But like, you slash the guy across the f***ing chest, and you're like, and they're like, and they die, right? That's what happens. We're actually gonna be fast this league, because I did a full, for the first time in more than 2 years, I did a full practice run before the league even started. I've not done a full practice run in years. And it was actually a pretty good run. It was like 4 hours and something. Open the gates! Chris! Jonathan! Hello! Ah!
Not seen a wilderness like this before. There'll be some duck.
Holy, did you see that pickup range? Oh my god, it feels so good! I got 23 gold already. Okay, I'm almost at the strength int. That's really good. Lots of transmutes. 3 transmutes already is huge. I can definitely feel the mana increase with this. It's very apparent. Okay, so frost blades here. Chance to bleed doesn't work anymore. Oh, it's not flat damage. Oh. Oh, then this is a huge amount of damage I just got. Visit King's March. Okay, we're going to King's March.
Ahoy there.
Currency exchange. Who can I buy things from? Calarium more. Apparently I don't have enough. Yeah, I need to do some more of that stuff. Wow, guys. Okay, we're set up, guys. We're set up. Once I get a Falling and Trinity, it's gonna be disgusting. Like, I'm on a 3-link right now.
Is your passion enough to climb a crown?
Okay. Yep, we have damage. By the way, for those who might wonder, I'm intentionally not taking this wheel here. Until you get 4 proj, this wheel makes f***ing single target atrocious. It's so annoying to play with this early on. Because it gives you 4 projectiles total. It gives you 4 projectiles total, and it splits it right in the middle. So whenever you're trying to hit in front of you, it goes here and here, and you just miss. It's so annoying. So I prefer just running Ancestral Call and never and just running that instead of the Mastery, because the thing is, the double hit itself already makes the skill so good. What? Why is he not taking the decoy? You bitch! What the fuck? I need to find a way to get rage right now. Ow, 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 ow! What's happening? I'm being tornadoed! Not hardcore viable? Why not? I just tanked the stupidest, like, something you should never tank. And I survived. Like, that's supposed to kill you even on hardcore, what I just did there. And I didn't die. This is easily viable on hardcore, at least at this stage. For pushing like high content early on, probably not. High risk. Ow. Oh, it just hit me. Ah, just let me end. Ah! Now we have the freeze. Let's see how good it is.
This time.
I mean, I only have 10% or 20% chance for freeze. I mean, it's working already. So I'm not 100% crit chance yet, so we're relying on 20% chance to freeze, which is not nice. But I'm freezing. Everything is getting frozen every now and then. Which means once we get crit, it's gonna be super nice. What the f is this shit? What the f? I can't, dude. Come on. one. Oh. Wait, no. Was that it? Did I just roll over it? Someone clipped that. Oh, did I just roll over it?
I think I might have.
Yeah, Wildwood is super disappointing. I feel like it adds almost nothing but difficulty. And it's like so much of it as well. Look how tanky he is. Kind of obscene. A lot of gold at least. Oops, I just deleted some currency. I don't know what it was. What? They were frozen. Magic pack size, and then I rolled for like 25, 30 quant or 30 pack size. And hopeful, and if I got magic pack, it was really wild. And then additional breaches on the map. And then, I mean, I was getting splinters as well, but like, oh, and shrines. And I just added shrines as well. So I added this. Shrines are good because it's magic pack as well, right? So these have magic packs, and then you get the magic pack, and you get the breaches with that. There are also just tons of magic packs, and you take every single map modifier effect. You make sure to chisel, so you get like 45, 50 pack size with magic. I only picked up like Ul and Chayula and Breachlord drops. The small ones I ignored at the end because it took too long. Oh, split. Oh! We don't have that much time today, because I'm gonna go and spend some time with my girlfriend, but then we're gonna come back for the weekend. I'll be honest, this is definitely a being a good boyfriend moment, just saying. I'll be honest, I wouldn't mind playing more PoE.